Hey everyone, Ronan here. Today we're checking out a new artist for my channel, though I am familiar with this artist, but not too terribly, I admit. And that artist is NF. He came out with a new song recently called Hope. I'm familiar with only maybe two songs from NF. I'm a bit intimidated to do this video because I'm not really that much into rap or hip hop, not something that's within my wheelhouse. You know, like I have no idea what my current music experience, how far that can take me into analyzing something like this, because NF is really lyrically heavy. I'm a musician, but as a listener, I tend to focus on instrumentals more than anything. Partially why I'm a bit intimidated by this, I hope I can do this reaction justice and give you my two cents on it. We're usually doing like metal on my channel, or got a bunch of bands from Japan doing some metal and shredding and, you know, all that kind of stuff. So I like to headbang and all that kind of stuff. So let's see what we can find out from this song.
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't.
His videos are also so cinematic too.
You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honest and promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature had a great run, but it's time to give the people something different. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says.
That's badass. The strings.
Standing up for what you know is. Right where everybody else is. Tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on. Something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can
powerful.
See the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. Nothing ain't afraid to walk away from. More profit cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can't do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept full of.
There's already so much to chew on here. It's got a lot of ingenuity, not only in just the lyrics he's talking about. It almost feels like he always comes from a constant place of like struggle, and then he has immediately words to convey that give you hope, I guess, which ironically the song's name's Hope. He gives you words that are inspiring to fight back whatever sort of demons you have or whatever issues you're dealing with. So aside from that, you know, just the different rhythms that are being applied in the song, whether it come from his vocals or coming from the strings, the instruments, and where we're having very little to do with actual percussive instruments so far, we've been given this rhythm this entire time. It kind of reminds me of that saying that every instrument is a drum.
Hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it.
Oh. Wow, these videos are something else, man. Like, you just don't see this video, like, with anyone.
Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone.
Wow, this is amazing.
The price of reason, having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did.
It made me run out of breath listening to that.
My son, I pulled him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love standing by the window, questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted. That was in a shot, Mama. I forgive you. I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years. 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of
love. I love that the makeup shows up. Holy crap. I feel like I just watched a Christopher Nolan movie or something. You know, as I was listening to that, I was definitely paying attention to a lot of the production going on with the strings and like what sort of genres was it bringing up for me. And it feels like, you know, we're listening to like trailer music, like epic trailer music and like good trailer music, because now trailer music has become kind of formulaic nowadays too. So there's a lot of just really original ideas coming from this. Even though we're pulling from genres that we're familiar with, there's a lot of new ideas being injected into this, new versions of it, new exciting versions of it. So like, again, like the orchestral parts, and that he's able to layer his lyrics on top of that and make it make sense. Because like I said, it's like if there's no drums in there, some other instrument, whether it be his voice or an instrument or a stringed instrument, that takes over for whatever the drums are, whatever the rhythm is being pulled from. And then we finally did at one point get actual drums and actual kit in there. And even then, once that was in there, you know, NF, he was rapping right on top of that beat, and he was adding an extra layer of rhythm on top of that. There's so many small like little ideas that they implement, and then whenever they do implement that idea, they just knock it out of the park every time. So it's just a supremely high production value, especially right there at the end where it's just like these long drawn out melodies, chords from the strings, you know, from the symphony part of it, with like the occasional like huge like drum hit. You know, there's a lot of like empty space in there, so NF just fills that all in with, you know, with lyrics, but with rhythm on top of that too, to like help drive those. He becomes the metronome, essentially. It's really nuts, man. This is definitely a song that definitely deserves to be listened to a few times to try to get the whole gist of it and everything, because it's definitely something where you can listen to more than once and focus on something different and get something different out of it. So, and the video itself is art. It's extremely impressive. I haven't seen this level in a long time. I can't think of the last time I've seen something like this, except for maybe the last NF video. You know, I think that's it for me though. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Let me know if you want to see anything else, and I'll see you guys next time.